These stand for the flag salute followed by the Star-Spangled Banner.
I a pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, and one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Francis Scott Key wrote the Star-Spangled Banner 200 years ago. He called America the land of the free and the home of the brave. Those words are as true today as they were then.
Tomorrow, November 11th, our country will celebrate Veterans Day to mark this important holiday. The Lincoln Elementary 3rd and 4th graders are pleased to honor men and women of our armed forces with this musical salute.
Each and every day, countless sacrifices are made by the men and women in our armed forces to protect the many freedoms that each of us enjoy. Today, we salute you.
The dictionary defines the word hero as one having distinguished courage, a person who is brave, fearless, and admired for their achievements and noble qualities.
In this program, we would like to honor these who possess the character traits of a hero and say thank you for making our world a better place to live. Because of our heroes, our country is forever free.
Free in this land. great-grandpa called Jeffo. He was in World War II, and he was a cook. This is my Uncle Leroy. He was in Vietnam, and he received 3 Purple Hearts. This is my Uncle Jimmy. He was in Vietnam.
Thank you to all the veterans that served in our country.
So much. Have a good day.
I am thankful for all the veterans, both past and present. Thank you for your service, and we will be praying for you.
This Veterans Day, I would like to honor my 3 great-grandfathers who have served in the military. First, I would like to honor Richard Emery Mason, Private First Class, Army. He served October 14th, 1943 to December 20th, 1945. He received the following medals: American Theater Campaign Award, EAME Campaign Medal with 3 Bronze Stars, Good Conduct Medal, Purple Heart, and World War II Victory Medal. Next, I would like to honor Glenn H. Scott, Master Sergeant, Army. He served December 27th, 1942 to November 16th, 1945. He was awarded the following medals: the American Theater Campaign Medal, the European Theater with 5 Bronze Battle Stars, the Good Conduct Medal, Bronze Star Medal and the World War II Victory Medal. Next, I would like to honor Eugene L. Stallsmith, Staff Sergeant, Army Air Corps. He served July 16th, 1943 to February 25th, 1946. He served as an aerial gunner on a B-17 flying fortress, where he flew 15 combat missions to Germany. He was awarded the Air Medal and the Bronze Star. Thank you to all the men and women who have served our country and fought for our freedom. Sincerely, Harper.
One of the important symbols of our country is the American flag. This flag symbolizes the character traits of many of our brave heroes.
The red in our flag stands for courage, blue symbolizes loyalty, and white is the color that represents good conduct and purity.
Our hearts always fill with pride when we see our flag go marching by.
Thank you.
And this is my grandfather, Charles Canada. And he served in the U.S. Navy and in World War II and was a cook on a ship. Bye. Thanks for watching this video.
Throughout America's history, and many brave men and women have fought and died to protect our country.
We are grateful for our military who has the courage to stand up for freedom.
We can never fully repay the debt of gratitude to the American service members who died in battle or were wounded.
We can, however, recognize and still thank the veterans living today. Today it is indeed our privilege to say thank you to all the American veterans to let them know that we appreciate them for their service and honor them for their sacrifices.
The price of freedom is high. We cannot afford to forget those willing to pay it.
I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up and at 'em bright and early, I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money, there's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't wanna die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American.
His name is Dad. He was in the United States Navy. I'm thankful for him and all the other veterans who fought for our freedoms.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front line, so sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American. An American.
Was an MP serving in France in World War II. This is a book that tells about his unit, V Corps, and their action in World War II. Grampy was offered a position serving alongside Eisenhower. but he chose to come home to Kansas to Grammy. We are thankful for his service and for all those who have served then and now.
Thank you, Papa, for your service and giving us a free country.
Thank you, Papa, for serving in Vietnam and giving us freedom.
Now we would like to share with you a poem about our heroes.
When America had an urgent need, these brave ones raised a hand. No hesitation held them back. They were proud to take a stand.
They left their friends and families to give up a normal life. They left their country. They plowed right into the strife.
They fought for freedom and for peace on strange and foreign seas. Some lost new friends, some lost their lives in long and brutal wars.
Other veterans answered a call to support the ones who fought. Their country had requirements for the essential skills they brought.
Today we salute each and every one of them, the noble and the brave, the ones still here with us today and those who rest in a grave.
So here's our country's heroes. They are cut above the rest. Let's give an honor that is due to our country's very best.
I would like to thank two of my grandpas for serving in World War II, one in the Korea War, and my uncle. I would also like to thank all the veterans out there for serving our country, for keeping us free, and it means a lot, everyone knows, and thank you for everything you've done.
Hello guys, I just wanna say thank you to everybody that's served. My dad was in the Navy, my mom was a Marine, my sister's currently in Japan, and I'm the Marine, and all the branches, they all mean a lot to me, and I'm thinking about either going into Navy or the Space Force when I grow up. But I just want to say thank you to all my grandpas, my great-grandpas, all my aunts and cousins. And this is my grandpa Claude's flag, and he has passed, so, yeah.
At this time, we would like to honor our military heroes and recognize the brave men and women from the Air Force, Army, Navy, Coast Guard, and Marines.
Down we dive, starting our plane from under.
say thank you for my dad. He is a Marine Corps veteran. His name is Nick Giles, and I want to say thank you for all the other veterans in the United States of America for fighting for our country. Thank you for my dad and all the other veterans that have been fighting for our country. Look at that!
Happy Veterans Day. Thank you to all who served to protect our freedom. Thank you, and remember Grandma Beverly Marsh, Grandpa Chester Marsh, who served in the Air Force, and Grandpa Wilfred Craig, Grandpa Bill Wright, Grandpa Ed Wright, who served in the Army. I am proud to be an American.
We appreciate all the men and women who fought to make this a country where we are free to enjoy all kinds of activities and grow up to be whatever we want to be.
I'm thankful for the veterans to give me freedom to be a father.
Thank you, veterans.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life. And I had to start again with just my children and my wife.
I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, where the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away.
And I'm proud to be an American. Forget the men who died, who gave that right to me.
And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today.
'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
God bless the USA.
This is my Grandpa
Weber,
and this is my Grandpa Stapleton. They're both in the Army.
From the lakes of Minnesota
to the hills of Tennessee,
across the plains of Texas, oh, from sea to shining sea,
from Detroit down to Houston
and New York to L.A.,
where there's pride in every American heart,
and it's time we stand and say,
oh, and I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free,
and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me,
and I'd rather stand up next to you and defend her still today.
Served in Afghanistan and Iraq. Thank you to all the veterans that fought for our freedom.
I appreciate all my friends and family that has served in the military, especially my dad and uncle. God bless America.
Thank you very much, Papa. You were in the Army, and I love that you served all of us. And I'm so thankful for you and everybody else that is in the Army. You are a risk of a life. you guys risk your life for us. And I think that that is wonderful. You guys are the path through our lives, and you guys are the only things that are actually serving and protecting our country. Thank you very much. We honor you. Bye.
In this program, we play with tributes of American heroes. We are grateful for examples and contributes.
With courage, hard work, and love, we can all be heroes to someone and make a positive impact in the world.
We hope you have enjoyed our tribute to the veterans and our wives.
We are ending tonight's program with one of the popular songs about our great country that we live in.
Here is our play routine to America the Beautiful.
Thank you, veterans, for serving our country.